all the way down towards southwestern Ontario, where we do find these showers. No longer any thunderstorms. We're tracking one cell actually right here, but these are weakening. And we're not anticipating much activity. We're also seeing some rain, Elliott Lake, Sault Ste. Marie, and that's headed up towards Timmins and Sudbury later tonight. Your forecast for the evening, well, it is going to remain on the mild side, 25 degrees, winds from the southeast. And as we move through the night, storm, move. 21 is the forecast low tonight, wind from the east at 20.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too...
Okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much.
Well, fuck you.
What's something that's a red flag in real life but that you love in a romance book?
Men.
He's just come straight at me again. Oh, how intimidating is this? Yes! Look at this!
The big old dog.
Please, hey. Come on, mate. That is so sick. Woo. See you later, bud. Yes. Woo. Oh, I love that so much. You're just coming straight at me. What he's doing, this time of year, they're looking for a mate. And those old dogs, they don't have the advantage anymore over the young ones. So they get so, so frustrated. And if you're ever going to be bitten, that's the exact time you'll get bitten. So...
So unfortunately, we were taken into custody almost immediately by Canadian Border Patrol. They blindfolded us and ushered us into a cement room where Justin Trudeau was waiting for us with his unreleased hyperpop album, which he played for us off of his phone. He then shot my two friends and sent me back with the message, "Keep Grimes," and I don't know what that means.
Look, he all the way back there.
So what?
So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver.
Do you want some?
What is the biggest waste of money?
How are you doing today, ladies?
Hi.
Can I help you find anything?
Just looking, thanks.
Okay. My name's Shelly. Please let me know if there's anything I can do for you. We have a 15% off sale on the flats today, 25% off you have a membership, and we also have a 45% sale on the back.
Wow.
Would you like me to start with the changing room?
No, thank you, Shelby.
Okay. My name's Shelly.
Shelly. Anyway, so I told Dad, I know Jonah's back in rehab, but why should that stop me from borrowing the boat this weekend? And he called me selfish.
Oh, wow, that's a great blouse. It feels great with your complexion, too.
Thanks.
Would you like me to start with the changing
room?
We're
really just trying to catch up.
Okay.
Personal drama.
Are you just looking?
I'm talking.
Okay. Sale on the flats, 15%.
Yes, I remember you told us when we came in.
25% of the
membership. Oh, my God, Shelby, can you read the goddamn room? I'm sorry, Shelly, but fuck.
Louis Vuitton because I'm banned from the Gucci store.
Louis Vuitton because I'm banned from the Gucci store. Louis Vuitton because I'm banned from the Gucci store. You have been permanently.
Louis Vuitton because I'm banned from the Gucci store. Louis Vuitton because I'm banned from the Gucci store.
Hi, my name is Mountain.
Ooh, I'm a hugger.
So we have some bath bombs so you can sit in dirty water and glitter. I'm gonna show you some of my favorite soaps and also talk about my childhood trauma. This is a new face mask. It's made with seaweed. This is a new scrub made with seaweed. This is just a small container of seaweed. Can I cover your arms in yogurt? I'm gonna recommend this for dry skin. Have a good day.
What's the worst that can happen?
When I was young, if you touched the TV, it gave you a little funny static feeling.
I'm sure it did, Grandma. It's time for a nap.
Can you cook goulash?
Of course.
First, I brown 2 pounds of ground beef. I dice up my green pepper. I dice up an onion. When my ground beef is almost brown, I add my green peppers and onions. And I continue to brown the ground beef. I drain the fat and add 2.5 teaspoons of minced garlic. I let that cook about 30 seconds. I add 2 cans of Hunt's 14.5 ounces of diced tomatoes. 2 cans of 15-ounce cans of tomato sauce. Add 3 cups of beef broth, 3 tablespoons of Worcestershire sauce, 3 teaspoons of seasoned salt, 3 bay leaves, 2 tablespoons of Italian seasoning, 2 cups of elbow pasta. Okay, I'm going to mix it up, let it come to a boil. I'm going to reduce my heat and let it cook 25 minutes until my pasta becomes tender. When it's finished, remove the bay leaf, stir in 1 cup of cheddar cheese.
How straight people drink milk. This is some good milk. How gay people drink milk. This is also some good milk, but I'm gay.
These are reusable snap heat packs. Each pack contains a metal washer that you snap with your fingers, which causes a chemical reaction that you will see instantly begin to crystallize. They're fast acting and you can immediately feel the temperature rise to 129 degrees in no time. And they're reusable, so you simply drop.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on, let me just.
So a box fell over and a bunch of crabs escaped at an airport.
Money, 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 money.
Honey, we need to leave for the airport soon or we'll be late. One moment, babe. I just gotta pack my hundreds of live crabs. That's strange. Crabs usually fly first class. I've heard of snakes on a plane, but this is ridiculous. The airport is ours.
Selling my dad's stuff in a private story with only him in it.
Sa, 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 moviendo el bulito y sa, sa, sa.
Wait for it.
Ha 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 ha!